WhatsApp is working on a new feature that will allow users to silently exit groups. When users want to exit a WhatsApp group, other people will not be notified in the chat. Only group admins will be able to see who exits the group, but others do not. This feature is under development, so it is not ready to be rolled out to beta testers. Currently, when users exit a group, WhatsApp normally adds a system message in the chat to inform all participants that you exited the group.